When executing a golf shot, one of the major things that gets in our way is time. As humans, we're wired and programmed to have an innate survival mechanism, and it makes us look for danger. So when we have plenty of time walking into the golf ball, our brain actually wants us to focus on danger. One great way of getting a player enabled to move away from this state is the transition game, drop, set, hit.
3, 2, 1. Drop,
set, hit.
Drop,
set, hit.
Drop,
set, hit.
So, drop, set, hit removes time. And we can see Yuishi did a great job of just reacting to the situation and not giving himself time to focus on any of the negatives. Next video, as part of the Changing the Game series, we're going to turn our attention to the putting green and look at a transition game called Fringe to Fringe. To see all earlier videos and future ones, please subscribe to the channel, check out Bishop's Gate on the website, and follow us on Twitter. Thank you.